No single nation can or should dominate the public commons, and we will continue to work alongside our allies and partners to support a prosperous and secure Indo-Pacific for all. We will demonstrate the virtues and resilience of a global system built upon transparency, openness, and other shared values. We will enhance our readiness and ask our partners to do the same. We will strengthen and expand our unmatched alliance network. And together, we will ensure peace, prosperity, and security for generations to come.